Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Sharing Knowledge Video Tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to enable troubleshoot options on Windows recovery environment in Windows 10, 11, 8 or 7. If you have access to your Windows desktop, is to find out if the Windows recovery environment is indeed active or not. If it's disabled, you can try to check the status of the Windows recovery environment and enable it. As a matter of fact, this method is to use reagentc.exe tool to configure Windows recovery environment, boot image and to administer recovery options for your computer. That is what we are going to do, so watch the video and subscribe channel. Okay, let's start. Open the search box by pressing Windows logo key plus Q. On the search field, type cmd. In the search results, you will see command prompt and then choose run as administrator. It will open command prompt window. In the command prompt window, type the following command to check the status of Windows recovery environment. Firstly, type the command reagentc space forward slash info and hit enter. If the Windows recovery environment is disabled on your PC, you need to type the command reagentc space forward slash enable and hit enter to enable it. This process will take some time. Be patient. Once complete, then you should see a message that tells you the operation is successful. Then again, type the command reagentc space forward slash info and hit enter. Then you will see Windows recovery environment enabled. Once complete, type the exit and hit enter to close the command prompt window. Now you can try to restart your computer to check whether the issue of Windows recovery environment missing is solved or not. Now done it. You are done. I hope this video helped for you. Thanks for watching and supporting. If you have any issues, so please let me know in the comment section below. Your contribution is more confidence. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more useful videos. Once again, thanks for watching and supporting. See you next video. Bye. Take care.